bid contracts, agreements, and expenditures. Richard Harvey, Public Works Director, will present consideration of bids for purchase of one lead collector vacuum truck, Public Works Department. This thing is amazing.
Good evening, Mayor Council. This is for the consideration of the purchase of one lead collector vacuum truck, Public Works Department. Sanitation Department is adding the bill to its fleet. This is a truck with a vacuum lead collector belt and used vacuum lead and lawn mower. This is a council approved item for the funding source. Seal bids were received on December 10, 2019, with four vendors supplying bids. Three of the four vendors did not meet required specifications. First, our brake liner came in with a bid of $204,530, meeting all specifications. Our recommended action is a council approved bid meeting specification submitted by Four Star Brake Liner in the amount of $204,530, Public Works Department, to proceed with the purchase.
Council, any questions for Richard?
The whole act that come out here, is that on both sides or is it on? He only got to be on the right hand side.
It's on the right hand side, one side.
On both sides?
Just one side.
Yeah, one side. What is the lifetime of this, 15, 40 years?
Well, both vehicles that we have, I believe they exceed 15 years. But we have a five-year engine transmission warranty and when you walk them off.
Richard, thank you very much. Any questions for Mr. Harvey? Any further questions? I now move to make a motion to accept the bid. Mayor.
Mayor Starbuck, requesting your approval as I stated.
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All in opposition, say nay. The bid, that motion carries.